very nice, also very crazy, because at the airport we saw all the Nintendo stands and everything, so it was really cool. And then we saw the streets like full of people. It was really like, it blew me away, because I was so surprised. There are so many people and they are quite polite. They always say like arigato, and they are always really humble. It's really different in Europe. And about the food, I really love Japanese food, some Japanese food, like melon bread, it's the best. and overall, I really like Japan, and I would like to come here again and see more stuff.
I'm quite an anime lover, so there are a lot of anime shops, and it was so cool to walking in the shops, for example, figure shops. I really love anime figures, and it was like, oh my god, so many figures, and which I never seen before. So yeah, it was really cool.